Okay, so we're now on the ferry. We're just pulling away from the famous old white cliffs of Dover. The wind's picked up a little bit, and I'm not sure whether you can hear me, but we're giving it a go. Martin's behind the camera, wondering why he wore his shorts this morning, because the wind really has cracked up. And we're going to go downstairs in a minute, but it's goodbye England for the next 5 weeks as our journey starts for real.